gone missing from government facilities. You were told that this could happen. The Home Office was told that this could happen, but you did nothing. This government's disgusting attitude towards people seeking safety is violent and illegal. Where are the 222 children? You want a society that treats people with respect and compassion. What you're doing is inhumane.
Good evening again, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
This community deserves justice, yet you've broken promise time after time after time.
Robert Jenrick, you are criticizing for just existing and institutionalism. Your government is not real.
I recognize
and believe in you. You, the Home Secretary, must resign immediately, and the government must provide safe passage to all those seeking safety.
Justice for the children and justice for Windrush. Justice for the children.